I found this tripod down in the basement. I bought it at a flea market about 10 years ago. I think I paid maybe $14 for it. I think I paid $10 too much. I'm going to set it up and see if it will hold my Canon R6 with a 2x extender and a 150 to 600 millimeter Sigma lens. Thank you.